Vira ballet dancer. I feel very, very happy because the Vira video has brought so many opportunities.
Hearing my voice when I was like younger, it makes me kind of like cringe a little bit. Hi, I'm Anthony Madi, and you might recognize me from the video I did 3 years ago, and this is me now. Where me and my family lived, there was like no ballet or any dance school there. So after we moved, I found like a ballet school. The day that the video went viral, I wasn't meant to go for class that day. I was just doing the dance and then my dance teacher decided to film it. When I came for practice the next day, he told me that it's got like over thousands of views and stuff. When I had the US scholarship, I had to do it online because it was during COVID times and I couldn't really travel.
The Kennedy administration, led by Attorney General Robert Kennedy.
When I came to the UK into Birmingham, I saw how like the classes were and all that, how different to Nigeria it was, and I kind of like really wanted to be here but like didn't know how to. And then the next day I found out I got a scholarship, which was surprising as well.
It is very rare to see young boys getting scholarships from Africa to go outside to dance. But because also ballet is quite expensive. And over the years, ballet is linked to only the elite community. And now slowly we are breaking it.
Being away from my family for like a long time, for the first year, it felt really, really, really hard trying to adjust to like the weather compared to Nigeria and also missing home as well.
Hello.
Hello. When my mum heard my accent, she talked about it changing, saying that like she couldn't understand me and stuff like that.
You're trying to get it longer.
Yeah.
Why?
Because I don't know, I just want to.
When next you come back to Nigeria, we'll cut it.
No.
I never dream of my son going to UK, not to talk of studying over there.
I think this is the last cultural day he has here in Nigeria before he travels.
In terms of academics, there are a lot more things that you could do. I like how I just left it like this. When I was in Nigeria, I didn't do stuff like art. So after ballet, contemporary is like my favorite as well. Do like more like classical ballet, it has to be like that, like having the arms right. My favorite ballet dancer is Calvin Leal. He's at the American Ballet Theatre Company.
Hey Anthony, it's Calvin. I can't tell you how proud I am of you, and all of us here in America and around the world are inspired by your story and your journey. I hope to one day get to come and see you perform on stage, maybe in the UK or when you're back in Nigeria, but until then, I'm sending you all the best, and keep going, keep soaring.
Under like that. My advice to Anthony would be, the world is a big theater, just keep on dancing, take care of your mental health and your mental well-being, because it's so competitive, but at the end of the day, it's not about what people see, it's about what you use dance for, is what is important.
His wish is to become a professional dancer, both here in Nigeria and outside the country. I dream for him to become a superstar that he wants to be. He makes me proud.